Hey everybody, Jeff Knight here. Welcome to the School of AE and this exciting media presentation course. We'll be going through 10 detailed yet manageable lessons. I've found that it's easier to learn if you take one concept at a time, and this course is designed with that in mind. Among other topics, you'll learn how to use alpha mats, work with 3D layers, create text animations, add music to your project, and export your final video using Adobe Media Encoder. We'll be doing some pre-comping to make this project procedural, which simply means you can swap out the footage and text in the primary comp and your project will update, so you can easily and quickly use different footage or images for all of your clients. Organization is everything, and I'm meticulous with my organization, so you are in good hands. I'll be putting shortcuts for both Mac and PC up on the screen along the way. The more you use these shortcuts, the easier it will become to use them. Shortcuts speed up your workflow tremendously, so I highly recommend that you try to learn them as we go through this course. Thanks for buying this media presentation course and joining this School of AE with your fellow motion graphic designers. I'm super excited to take you on this journey, and I look forward to bringing you many more courses in the very near future. Okay, there's a lot to get through, so let's dive right in.